It's not so important what people think when you come in. It's much more important what people think when you leave. I don't want to say we have to wait the next 20 years and I'm sit here again. I know that when I'm sit here in 4 years, I think we won one title in this time. I'm pretty sure. I don't want to describe myself. The only thing I can say, I'm a totally normal guy. I'm the normal one, maybe, if you want this.
To one of the most remarkable Premier League games.
My dream was always that we can play in any random shirt. But if you watch us playing, you say, ah, that's Liverpool.
It's a good ball into Sadio Mane. It's 3-0 Liverpool after half an hour. And Liverpool are running riot here in the Champions League.
We cannot define our period here together without him. Cannot define our period without Liverpool, it's impossible. I have been the best rival I ever had in my life in Dortmund when I was in Bayern, then here.
And Pep Guardiola is coming.
Goes for it again!
And that's what you want, to play for the big stakes, for the big things. That's why we are here.
Box waiting for the cross and it was Gale!
I lost games in my life before, I won games in my life, I know how to deal with that.
Actually, it's led to a great game. That's absolutely amazing. Look at Jurgen Klopp! The fastest derby goal of all time.
Leo Messi Olpea, contra!
It's possible.
Yeah, everything is possible. It's football, the ball is round.
20 years of age, he's been here since he was six. And he spotted that! History made it at Anfield! Barcelona beaten! Liverpool champions!
Vertonghen's arm was raised in there. Origi with a chance! And surely that wins it for Liverpool!
Liverpool have won the greatest prize in European club football. Jurgen Klopp has taken Liverpool back to the top of the mountain. It's a magical night in Madrid.
And the only thing I can do to put all I have, knowledge, passion, heart, whatever you want, I throw in that club 100%. It should work, actually.
Premier League are going to miss him, the charisma, personality. I think football needs personalities and managers like him.